the fear was a weapon in his hand.